What causes starvation in threads? Threads with high priority takes up all CPU time from threads with lower priority. Threads are blocked indefinitely waiting to enter a synchronized block. Threads waiting on an object by calling wait, and remain waiting indefinitely.